At the flour mill, the flour had been loaded into the flour. Emily was coupled up. Then she puffed across the countryside to the flour mill. But the troublesome truck saw a chance for mischief.
Back, back,
they screeched. Emily pulled as hard as she could. But the trucks made her go very slowly.
3,000 years later.
Emily was late delivering the flour. So there would be no fresh bread that day. The fat controller was Emily.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
This means I won't have any toast for breakfast. If you are late again, you will have to do the Blacklock run instead of...
Emily. I must get the flour to the station on time, Emily puffed.
Two thousand years later.
So Emily puffed quickly away. But only the trucks went with her.
The next day,
Emily arrived at the station. But you've only brought half of the flour, the station master cried. So Emily had to go back for the rest of the trucks.
24 hours later.
When Emily arrived at the mill, the trucks were more troublesome than ever.
Emily the late engine, Emily the late engine, they sang.
This made Emily very cross, and she biffed them very hard.
Oh no, they cried,
and splashed into the duck pond. Emily was covered in a
fire
furry mess.